Jessica, and today I'm going to make the videos that everyone has been requesting for such a long time. Yes, for such a long time. So everyone has been requesting it for like
1 week. Yes,
it's that long though. My friends has been requesting it, my classmates. So before we get straight into the video, make sure to tap that subscribe button if you haven't subscribed yet, and tap that bell so you won't miss any videos of me. So now let's get started, as we're gonna style it. So if you guys haven't watched yet the vlog which I made like 2 weeks ago, which is the my back to school haul, this is my bag. And again, this is not sponsored. So now let's start. So the first, I'm gonna take this off. Can you see clear? So let's first go to the purse zipper. The purse zipper here is my glasses. My makeup, my pencils, because it won't fit on my pencils, and an ID, whatever, color card, whatever, and a tape. So let's put it back. Later. So let's go. Now to the inner part of the bag, which has this, and let's open the zipper. So this is it. So first is the folder, which all my things go, like my map, my some papers that I will use, and this is my cute pencil case. If you guys haven't really watched the vlog that I made 2 weeks ago, or what? This pencil case. This has my correction tape. Wait. Correction tape. Glue. Highlighter. Oh, and my one highlighter, the pink one. I broke it. I'm sorry. Ha. And some ball pens, which I'm not going to show anymore. So yeah. I want to write. So the next one is the this is the colors. My colors. I love these colors. This is the best color ever. This is the twist up meal. This is like years ago, like when I was grade 4. Because this is so cool, you know? This is from Singapore. It's from my mom, which is Singapore. And my Higai Pier. And this one is my makeup project here. So this is my comb that I buy on bench, and Jensen's baby powder. And this, and my Victoria's. I don't know if this is Victoria's Secret, but this is a maze balm. This is pink. Yes, this is Victoria's Secret. Watermelon blush. This is right here. And some clips for my bangs. This has 2 clips. So now let's move on to the cake and cake and go to the next thing here. Oh, this is my umbrella. This is an automatic, because when I'm going to school, when my service will pick me up, it's a little bit of bring me outside, I'm gonna use this. I don't want to do it, you know. And this, this cute note that I want. I'm not going to show what's inside. It's just my, like, the limelight. I'm a limelight joker. So now, what is this? Oh, this is for my car. I have a car for now. And, you know, I'm feeling dizzy right now since I got home from school. So this is my car. And some pictures in the pocket when I'm in Singapore. I'm just a little kitty there. And a little kiwi again. That's my first worry. Yes, first worry. And this is my no. So I'm going to show you. Oh, my pictures just fell. So this, this is my diary. This is for the school life. I'm going to show it. So you're just going to pick where is my school is. This is 6 schools, which is our clusters and my notebooks. And so just show one notebook. It's not yet covered because I don't still know yet all the names of the teachers, so it's not yet covered because we're still going to print the picture, the name of the teachers. So just I'll show it. Oh, okay, I'm going to just holy child. I'm sorry. No, yeah. In here. So let's go. That's the end of my haul. So if you guys like the video, don't forget to subscribe and like and comment down below so I can shout you out on my next video. So comment down below what the next video will be. So goodbye guys, see you on next week.